Hello guys, welcome back to Girls Beauty. If you're new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe by clicking on the subscribe button below. Please also click on the bell icon next to it so that you don't miss out the future video notifications. First of all, I want to wish you all a very happy Rakhi. It's today when I'm shooting this video. Coming back to today's video, I have posted few videos on hair care routine and some of you guys have asked me certain questions in the comment section in all these videos. So I thought of making this video so that there is one video which you can refer for all your Q&A. So let's begin with the first question. It says, hello, is it compulsory to use that coconut oil and that olive oil? Can we use our own that we have at our homes? Please tell. So definitely you can pick any oil which you trust or you have experimented and it's good for your hair. For me, olive oil and coconut oil I have tried so many times. I feel the results are better when I use one of these oils. So if you have cold pressed and extra virgin oil available, definitely go for that because it has more nutrients and it's less chemically treated, which means it's better for your hair than other normal oil. I hope I answered your question. Let's move on to next one. So the next question is, great video, what is the hair serum you're using? So the hair serum I used in this video is L'Oreal's Extraordinary Oil. Most of the times I use this hair serum after I wash my hair to detangle my hair and also it adds nice shine to your hair. So the next question is, it's good or bad to keep using same shampoo for a long time? If not, then which shampoo is better to stop hair fall? I change shampoo a lot. I never stick to one particular shampoo. So when it comes to stopping hair fall, the most important thing is to find the root cause of the problem. I think in most of the cases, it is a lack of sleep, stress, or lack of nutrition, which causes hair fall. But we all just rely so much on shampoo or other treatments. We completely ignore all these things, which play a very important role in the health of your hair and overall. If your hair fall is because of any hair problem or scalp problem, then I would say don't trust or rely on shampoo a lot. Try some home remedy. There are lots of home remedies which you can use to get rid of excess hair fall or hair loss. So there's one home remedy which I swear by. Every time I feel I'm getting excess hair fall, I use this home remedy and results are amazing. You have to use it multiple times to see the results. After using it twice or thrice, you will feel huge difference and there will be very little hair fall. Good luck with that. So the next question is, hey, you have such a beautiful hair. Thank you so much. But why not having microwave? Then is any other options to make the towel warm? You can use hot water, but please be very careful because it can burn your hands. Use as much as you can tolerate. Dip your towel in it and then squeeze out the extra water out of the towel and then use this as a hot towel. So next question is this remedy really work because I'm very tired of my frizzy hair? Yes, it does work, but it depends on the condition of your hair. If you have very damaged and dry and frizzy hair, it might take a bit longer to see the results. So please don't give up. Try it multiple times, maybe once every fortnight. You will see huge difference in your hair. This home remedy is so natural and it is much better than using chemicals or doing nothing at all. So please give it a try. I know it's hard work, but it's good for your hair. And that brings us to the end of today's video. I hope you guys liked it. If you did, please give it a big thumbs up. Do let me know through your comments in the section below. So till the time we meet again, keep smiling and keep it stylish. Bye.